Today we're doing it 1920 style aboard a piece of history. The Almagee, it was Zane Grey's boat fishing out of the historical Bay of Islands. Now this rod is made from a solid piece of Tanikaha. This is actually an antique. We'll see if this antique gear can handle a marlin, and we can do it old school style.
Yeah, there he is! There he is! Slow the boat down! He's right here! He's right here on the flatline teaser!
Yeah, I've got him on! Yes! Woo-hoo! Yeah, he's jumping out there back there! He's a nice fish too, boys! He's a nice fish! Came in on that fender teaser, right in close! Woo! Look at him go!
Oh, something just gave!
Oh, the reel's jumping out! The reel's come off! The reel's broken!
Go and get a bit of Dacron, mate! The reel snap!
Hey, stop coming back! We're gonna run the
line over! And the reel's no longer functioning. The reel's actually given out on us. The reel's not working anymore. Just drive.